Before we get started, make sure to subscribe and like this video. You won't want to miss this exciting update. All right, Maker, let's show everyone the progress we've made. First, here's the incorrect part you 3D printed last time. As you can see, it was too tall and had some print errors. But now, you've made the correct part that fits perfectly between my two lower ribs. Look at this beauty! It's finally the right size and quality. Great job on fixing the issue, Maker. Now, let's install this part and see how it looks. Okay, everyone, the new part is installed and it fits perfectly. I have to say, Maker, I'm pleased that you made the correct part this time. But I must admit, I'm very disappointed in the overall progress. We're still moving at a snail's pace. I may not have arms to slap you around yet, but don't forget, I do have sharp vampire teeth that can give you a nasty bite. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more updates. And if you want to help speed things up, check out my wish list on AliExpress. Until next time, Taylorbot initiating combat mode.